Okay, so pretty soon he's going to be going to his high school prom and then on to become a professional bantamweight fighter. Man, that is a huge achievement. How are you feeling about that?
Hey, you know me. Just trying to fight my way to the top, Scott.
Nothing wrong with that at all. Well, listen, everybody loves you in Jacksonville, Florida. Is there anybody that you feel like you're going to be leaving behind? Maybe like a girlfriend that you're in love with?
Look, I got a job here. Professional fighter. Other than that, that's all I'll be doing. A free agent.
And he's single. You heard it right here on Hits Committee TV. Now back to you, Matt Pitts, with the local news.
Asia Cruz. Let's start with our